Kris Wright in the 68.
You know, it looks like the 45 just gets in deeper than he wants. I think he was going to perhaps spin out even if he doesn't catch the 68. He does catch the 68, sending them both around.
Yeah, that's the same way I saw it, Steve.